Today's show is sponsored by ExpressVPN. One-click protection for all your devices. Securing yourself couldn't be easier. Visit expressvpn.com/rooster. We should make our Factorio Island look like Christmas.
Christmas. Well, we're making red and green juice, right? So that's Christmas. Yeah. You got red and green science packs.
Oh, yeah. And I look like Santa as well.
I look like Griff still. I hate it.
I'm a little elf. All right. We're back in Factorio, Gus, because this is what you want to play, so we play what Gus wants to play.
This is probably the last time we're going to play Factorio, because I just want to get a car. That's my goal now.
Well, yeah.
we're so close to getting a car.
People were on the edge of their seats to get
the car. They want to know. The edge of their bucket seats, honking at us.
I forgot we got up to a car and then couldn't make it. Okay, so we need to make steel plates and engines.
We should set our research first because all of our juice is just getting made and bottled up.
Let me see. Oh, do we need stuff to make steel plates?
I think you just make them in the furnace at this point.
You don't have to have an advanced furnace?
No, you can make it in a stone furnace. I'm looking. It's just 5 iron plates make a steel plate.
Okay.
Let's get a furnace because it'll be for nice.
Barbara, disconnect. Barbara, quit. Right. Barbara, leave the server.
And then engines. How do you make
Barbara,
engines?
You actually left.
Okay, so engines just need steel plates. Barbara left. And iron gears and pipes. So we have all the stuff to make them. So we should be able to make, I just want to make this very clear. We should be able to make 3 cars, stock up on a bunch of weapons, and then go do a bunch of running over aliens and drive-bys.
Yes, and with guns ablazing.
Oh my God.
Then that's, okay, then I'm going to research more gun upgrades.
Yes.
Yeah, I'll do that one. That's what we're going to do. I'm going to focus on making sure upgrades continue to happen.
What do you mean upgrades?
Research continue to happen because I want to make sure this is like getting a little bogged down with some stuff, so I want to make sure that everything's.
Are you manually loading these 3 labs over here?
I was. I'm gonna fix that because if you gotta remember, at the end of the last recording, I was just trying.
We were rushing,
to do everything I can to burn every resource on this planet in order to get a car.
I'm just making sure there wasn't like some transfer I wasn't aware of that could happen.
What's this conveyor belt doing over here?
It's bringing the green from these 2 places right here, and it's bringing it down into this one.
I see the long inserter. I thought it was just a conveyor belt from nothing to this.
It's not making. Oh, because we're not making enough. We're not making very many conveyor belts.
Yeah, we need more iron. Oddly, and like our iron plate production looks pretty good, but we need more.
A lot of it is just going. Well, I guess not a lot of it is going into this bin. A fair amount. I think you guys should work on pipe production and steel plate production.
Pipe and steel plate? Okay. Well, let me just finish expanding this what is this called? Iron production, and then I'll get on that.
Oh, no, I kind of want faster hoppers.
Like Dennis Hopper? Speed?
I want to watch Speed now. Can we just watch Speed instead of play Factorio? I haven't watched it in a while.
Watched it like a year ago, I think.
That's a good movie.
Yeah, pretty good.
All right, we have plenty of copper plates now, and I'm so happy about
copper,
that.
Tons of copper, tons of copper, tons of coal production.
In fact, I'm gonna make more copper wires just because I can.
This all kind of sucks, doesn't it?
I'm patrolling the area.
Barb, your job is to, you need to figure out how to set up automation of pipes. I need you to, you're learning something here. You need to use an assembling machine. Get an assembling machine to make pipes. Mm-hmm. And then have those pipes ready to be pulled out of the assembling machine, either into a box or onto a conveyor belt.
Where might one find these assembly
machines? Assembly machine is in production tab. It's on the bottom left next to the lab. So what those are is that they're these things right here. Yes. And once you place one, you then can click on it and choose what it makes. And then as long as you place it where conveyor belts can feed it what it needs, it'll make those things. And so then you need inserter to pull the goods out of it.
Gotcha. Yeah, pipes, it looks like they just need iron plates. Is that the, yep, I'm on the correct one? Okay.
Yeah. So actually,
on it, boss.
While you're doing that, I'm going to actually increase our iron production.
I increased it by one. I'm going to start building some manual steel production down here just for fun.
I am going to make...
Barb's going to be laying pipe, everybody, okay?
Barb, lay that pipe.
Laying pipe, B.
Okay, so this is our copper. Are we mining... We're not mining stone at all.
I have a ton of stone in my inventory for some reason. If you need it, I can give it to you.
Give me a bunch because I make a bunch of furnaces.
I have no idea.
You got rocks.
I have no idea why I have all that rock.
Okay, I'm going to make a faster... I can make better armor. I'm going to make better armor. So we don't die as much.
Dying's overrated.
Okay. Here's what I can do.
It's so hard not to be quiet when you're playing this game.
It requires a lot of thinking. Like, you have to sit down and be like, what am I doing? And then it kind of makes you shut down for a little bit.
It's like, do a podcast while you do math homework. I can't.
It's a really good way to put it.
I can't. Okay. I've put away childish things. I've put away stuff I don't need. Okay.
Childish things.
Where's this going?
Hey, are you guys done with your Christmas shopping?
Yes. I think at this point you have to be. We're recording this a week and a half before Christmas.
You don't have to be. I think the proper phrasing was you should be.
In my mind, you have. Like, I wouldn't go to a store to Christmas shop, you know?
Yeah.
Right.
Armor. Researched quick. What else could I do?
More black. Let me look. Let me help you look. More black, black. What's it? What's over here?
Yeah, I can resume that. Okay, I'll do that.
Yeah, military 2. Oh, is that what you're doing?
Yeah, physical damage. Physical projectile damage is what I'm doing.
What is that? If you do military 2, we'll get some piercing rounds as well.
The projectile stuff was halfway done already, so I'm going to finish it. Gotcha. And then I'll do military 2. Do you buy gifts for your dogs?
Yes. They are.
You're a good dog, daddy, okay?
Here's the problem. Here's why. Benjamin understands the concept of presents.
I want to know the end of this.
He has been eyeing them. He knows that these are intended for him, and he wants to open them so bad. I caught him smelling his present the other day, and I was like, you have to wait. You can't open it yet. And he knows he will open it. Like, when I give it to him, finally, I'll be like, okay, now you can open it, and he'll start, like, tearing into it, opening it up.
That's a good boy.
Do you need some conveyor belts?
If you want to, what you could do is I need conveyor belts to pick up all of this iron and then feed it back to this one up here. And in fact,
I got it.
This.
We should do a,
feed into that.
Yep.
Got it.
Because I'm going to make more.
Read my mind. I'm going to put another electric mining drill down because I have one in my inventory and I don't need it.
Barb, how do you know what you're going to get, Trevor? How do you figure it out? Do you just have to guess, or are you the kind of couple that, like, tells each other what you're going to do?
A little bit of both. So some of the things, it's just, like, trying to be a good observant girlfriend and, like, know what he likes.
Yeah, but then when you fail at doing that.
Which I do from time to time. He puts together a wish list for his family that he also sends to me, so.
Okay.
Yeah. I got him.
I don't know how to like make a wish list at this point because I don't have a lot of things that I want. Like, I read a lot of comics, I play a lot of video games, I watch a lot of movies and TV. That's what I do with my time.
Mm-hmm.
That's the problem when you're an adult. You become very difficult to shop for. Not saying you specifically, but like people in general.
Yeah.
Once you reach adulthood, you can get your own shit.
I'm going to tell you what I got my girlfriend. One of the things. I got her some other fun things. But one of the things I got my girlfriend, because she needs it and hasn't like set aside the money to get it for herself, her microwave broke. So I bought her a microwave.
Mm.
That's not the most romantic thing in the world.
But she needed it.
But she needed it, and she hasn't gotten it for herself. So I got it. But, like, that's what you can get for...
You can be like, you want to get steamy? You want to heat it up? You can put it in the bedroom and be like, you want to get hot in the bedroom?
Oh, Barb's going aggro on these pipes.
Ham.
She's taking straight from the source.
Straight from the source.
You're going to need to put those crates one step away and have an inserter feed them.
Oh, you can't just put it straight into the crate?
Nah, they have to be pulled out.
Lame.
Very few things, if not anything, in this game automatically moves things to another spot.
Why in the world would this game make anything easy?
Right.
It's not. It's all about you making automation. Okay. So okay, we got... Okay, Gus is doing research. That's good. Okay, yeah. I'm going to go ahead and... I'm hungry for even more iron plate production, so I'm going to go ahead and...
Yeah, we need more. We actually definitely need more.
And we even need more... Okay, I need to make more drills, too. God damn it. Which I can make. I can make more electronic mining drills.
Let me see. I don't have any, sorry.
No, that's fine. I can make them. Okay, so Barb's laying pipe. I love it.
I got some steel production going here. How many are we going to need? Oh, shit. Okay, let's focus on engine units. So we need 8 engine units per car. We need 24 engine units. Each engine unit requires 1 steel plate. So we only need 24 steel plates to really get this done. I've already got 19.
The car itself. Yeah.
It requires some. Yeah. Each car requires 5. That's another 15. So we're looking at 39 total. I've already got 20 done. I'm going to get another 7 here, 27. Just need a few more iron plates. Okay, I'm most of the way there. I'll get you, I got you guys. I got you, fam.
Thanks, Dad.
I got you.
But yeah, I have a complicated... Going back to the gift discussion.
Love to.
It's always complicated because Trevor's birthday is also the 19th of December. So it's like birthday and Christmas combined every time.
Yeah.
So it's like, crap, I gotta get, like, something really good or, like, a few good things. Obviously, there's never any obligation with us to, like, get something, but it's like, well, it's your birthday. Especially this year, it's his 30th birthday, so.
That's a milestone.
Oh, yeah. So he's dying soon.
Hey. Not funny.
I'm 36. I am allowed to make that joke, okay?
Mm. We're gonna... I need to throw a wrench in our plans.
What'd you do?
No.
We need a better... if we're going to make engines, we need Assembly Machine 2. So we need Automation 2.
So I need to research that.
Yeah, which means we're going to need... What is this? Electronics. I'm going to switch to electronics here real fast.
Yeah, do that. That's the only thing we need. So we'll get that in time.
Yeah, this will be quick. Just it's a slight detour in order to get to where we need to go. I'm sorry, Barbara. I interrupted your story. I was just,
it's a slight detour.
So 30, that's a milestone. I remember when I turned 30 back in 2008.
I, speaking of things that make us feel ancient, my kid is like, she's doing,
are there any kittens in here?
Yeah, I was gonna close my door.
John's on kitten patrol. Meow. Pussy patrol.
No, I want to talk about my kids without them hearing me. I went over to my kid who was doing her Zoom call for her class, and I looked at... I haven't, like, seen her class in forever. I don't really look at her, like, whole Zoom calls very often. And I looked, and I kid you not, my kid is the kid that is, like, a giant to all the other kids. She's so much taller and looks so much older than the other kids. And it's freaking me out how, like... mature she's getting.
Right.
And I'm like, you need to stop. You need to stop.
It's strange how, like, that's not a constant, right? Like, every person does it at a slightly different pace.
Yeah, coming from someone who needed testosterone shoved into my veins to make it happen, I understand that pretty closely.
And I think when you're an adult, you can cope with it. But when you're younger, like, it's happening to you, or you see it happening to other people and not happening to you, it's like, it's traumatizing.
It's so drastic, too, when you're at that age.
God, it sucks. I remember, I was 14 when I became as tall as I am now, like 6'2". And I was like I went from being one of the shortest kids in my class to being like the tallest person in my school. Like the teachers weren't even taller than me, right? It's like all of a sudden you go from fitting in or, you know, being able to be overlooked to all of a sudden nobody misses you and like all eyes are on you and it sucks.
Yeah, I know that feel. I was a 5'9 in the the fifth grade is when I hit 5'9".
Wow. That's impressive.
Yeah, and it sucks because, like, at that point, I'm not just, like, the tallest girl. I'm, like, one of the tallest kids at that point in my class.
That's crazy. It's
really fun for a very insecure teenage girl.
Right, you got a lot of insecurities. Like, you're not sure about yourself, not confident, and then you're tall on top of everything else. That's rough.
It was also, so I had a class of, like, 50 kids. I went to, like, a Jewish school, private Jewish school, and, or private Hebrew school, I guess you would call it. And so every kid had to invite every kid to their bar and bat mitzvah. And, of course, like, you know, during the party, there'd be slow dances, and nobody would ever want to dance with me because I was taller than them.
Right.
It was very sad times.
Okay, Gus, you just did another physical damage thing. Do we have the second automation already?
Yes, I got it.
Okay, good.
I can't understand why this guy's not going.
Where are you, Barbara?
I'm near John. Oh.
No power, maybe?
No power, but there's like power lines everywhere.
It's not getting fuel from where? It needs power. It's the power. It's in a gap between power.
Okay, I can fix that.
I might have just put another power line that I lost track of in there somewhere. I got distracted by talking about all the times I was rejected as a 12-year-old.
This is.
Hey, what
how do you pick up
thing?
Stuff off of a conveyor belt? Oh, it's F.
I took away one of them because three of them was taking too much steel, and we don't need that much.
Okay.
Steel, iron.
We're actually probably good at this point with the pipe, but we're okay with everything as well. So I'm not. I just want to take that one away. That's all.
Gotcha.
Okay, I'm building the assembling machine here.
This one just might not happen. This is what this problem is. I did this badly. It's okay.
Guys, we made this.
We made this.
We did all of this. It's amazing. This game, like I said before, it's like it's such an amazing sense of accomplishment when things are going right. Like when you finally look at what you've done. Like we've spent a few hours on this and we've done so much shit. It's amazing.
Like barely. I think like this is probably, what, 2 hours of work maybe at most?
2.5 maybe. At most. Like it's not much.
Yeah. Still impressive.
I don't mean to alarm you, but there's a chance that we're gonna have a power issue soon, right?
No, I just checked it like 2 minutes ago and we were sitting at about 30% consumption.
I haven't checked.
You have expanded a bit since then. Let me look.
Yeah.
The good side is that our copper production is so backed up, it's not really drawing power anymore.
Okay.
We're sitting at about 50% consumption. We can expand that in a bit.
Okay. I'm going to take a nice little relaxation by the beach.
There's beaches?
Yeah.
Everywhere.
Where do you think we get our power from?
Beach, I mean just sand by the water.
There we go.
I'm Canadian, so that's a beach to me.
It works. By the definition, it's correct.
That didn't work.
Touché. What is the definition of a beach, now that I think about it?
Oh. What are we going to need? We're going to need, building all these, 8 times, what did I say, 24?
I did it.
Do we want the pipe that we're making to go anywhere, by the way, or just to go
into these
buckets?
Pipe's got to go into something. I don't remember what needs to be used to make pipes. I think it was the engines. I think at this point, we're just going to manually make the cars.
Yeah, I'm almost done making engines at this point.
Cool.
Okay, cool.
Well, okay. I got a ton of pipe over here if you need it. Lay some pipe.
Okay, good. Okay, good. We're getting backed up on iron ore. Okay, cool. I love it. How are we doing on research? We're doing okay on research.
I'm finally getting a little worried about our power, so I'm going to expand that a little bit.
Barb, stop taking so much power.
Unlimited power!
Did you guys have Captain Planet in Canada?
Sure did. It was one of my favorite shows growing up.
Okay, good.
He's a hero, gonna take pollution down to zero.
Yeah,
he would hate what we're doing right now.
Yeah.
Put that out. He would hate everything about this.
We are that gif of, are we the bad guys to Captain Planet right now?
Yep.
Okay, and I'm feeding this to keep this production going. Oh, why do I have two guns? All right. Why do I have two guns? The Texas story.
Pew, 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 because pew, it's pew. Your right.
Yeah, because I can.
I got a pistol, and I got... That's it.
Okay, cool. Then I think as far as I know, we're making everything we need. Yeah, look at all this steel. I want faster hot inserters. I hate these slow inserters.
So slow.
Here, I can do this.
Okay, I just upped our electricity output. Added another two steam engines. Okay, back to work.
Cool. The okay, crackling.
So once we get our engines, we're going to need iron and steel. So we got to keep making steel. All right. And iron. We got plenty of iron. Iron production's fine.
Where is Barbara handy for y'all?
Bullets. Make bullets.
Yeah.
Make bullets. In fact, if you want to repurpose your assembling machines for some firearm magazines, you probably could, because I believe firearm magazines just make use steel or iron plates.
Iron plates, yeah. Cool.
Yeah.
So we got enough pipe, you think?
Yes.
I think so. Actually, let me check. Barbara, you still have pipe on you?
Let's see. no, I don't, but I do. There's a couple hundred in these.
A lot of excess, yeah.
In these
Where? Here? In these?
Boxes, yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, cool. And then if I make these, make it the red juice. There we go.
We're at 19 engines.
All right, I got
engines.
One of them. Right. I got one of them now making, what's it called? Firearm magazines.
Nice. And then if you want to go ahead and make, can we make advanced armor yet? Yeah, we got to make steel plates. Where are we making steel plates?
I'm making them down here, south of iron production. It's a manual process, but I'm making them down here. This furnace is producing them.
What does the furnace use? Oh, you just put...
I'm just feeding it.
Oh, okay.
Because I wanted to, like, I wanted to centralize car production as much as I could right here, that way I could keep an eye on it.
I forget. How do you tell a stone furnace to make
you
steel
click on
plates?
It. You just give it iron plates, and it'll automatically make steel plates. Like,
oh,
yeah, it takes
that's right. That's
iron,
right. That's right. Iron plates into a furnace, so it's like a double cooking. Okay, got it.
Exactly.
Then, Barb... We could use, do you have a submachine gun, Barb?
Let me see what I just made. I do.
Make sure you have a submachine gun. And then, if you want to, okay, I'm gonna teach you how to make steel plates.
You make five iron plates.
Well, what you're gonna do, well, I'm just gonna show you, what I want you to do is, like, right here on this conveyor belt, it's putting iron plates on here. Mm-hmm. I want you to get an inserter to pull those iron plates off and feed them into a furnace again.
Okay.
And then feed that furnace into boxes.
Okay.
And that'll get us automated steel plate production, which then will allow us to make our advanced armor, which is what I want us to have.
Okay. Here we go.
Okay, physical projectile damage is almost done researching. That's good. Okay, that's... Gus is plotting something. Do we want to make stronger explosives? No, I want to make...
Oh, but we're going to need...
I guess I'll just do even more... Weapon shooting speed. There you go.
I have an idea.
I gave everyone a Christmas present.
Ooh.
If everyone checks their inventory, everyone has a Christmas present from me.
Really? Wow.
A car!
Do I have a car?
You've got a car.
Oh, we have to fuel it. We have to fuel it.
Put some coal in it.
Okay, we have plenty of coal.
I've got coal. I can give you coal. Here. Y'all were good, but I'm still giving you coal for Christmas. Don't take it the wrong way. All right.
Oh, I see what you're doing, Barb. Look at Barb here.
I'm making it. I'm coming.
There we go.
I have to.
And don't forget, on top, you not only do you have to put fuel in it, you have to put ammo into your car as well.
Ammo.
Oh yeah.
Well, okay.
Did we ever streamline ammo making?
I don't know.
Barb did. Barb made a bunch of magazines here. In fact, I'm going to make this thing make ammo as well. You make ammo. Thank you.
Are these things up here making ammo?
Yeah. And in fact, I'm going to make another one.
I'm going to use my advanced machine down here to also make ammo because it'll do it pretty quickly. Even though it's overkill.
Gus, I don't think you're thinking straight. You just said that making too much ammo is overkill.
Whoa.
You know, using Assembling Machine 2 to make ammo is overkill. Like, Assembling Machine 2 should be making crazy cool stuff.
Well, I forget if the stone furnace will put... No, you need an inserter, right, to put it in the box.
Yes. Yeah.
Okay.
Here.
Barbara will remember how to play this game eventually.
I mean, it's just doing it over and over. Like, I've got a couple hundred hours in this game at this point, I think. So it's like when we start these games, I don't remember what we're doing, but then I look at it like, oh right, it starts to come back to you, and then you're like, I've seen this a billion times, I know.
Yeah. I hit something.
Oh my god.
I forgot this stuff can, like, the car can, like, run into things and it doesn't stop on a dime.
Yeah. How did you change the color of your car? I don't remember how to do that.
When you get in,
oh,
it
you
makes
get
your
in?
Color.
Okay.
Enter gets in. So yeah. You want to click on your car, Barb, and you want to put in, there you go, yep, and then enter button will get you in the car. I'm going to make a bunch of repair kits. Yeah.
And then when you're driving, I think space will allow you to shoot.
As long as there's an enemy nearby.
Right, it'll automatically target it.
Wee-hoo!
Yeah. I'm glad Barb finished her steel plate production before she discovered her car.
I did my homework
now.
And now I could play.
She is done now.
We're gonna go fight some aliens here in a bit.
You're going to want to make some repair packs in your production tab for when you run your car into stuff.
And when the aliens shoot you or bite you.
Cool. I'm going to grab some of the ammo up here.
Sorry, what do you want to make? I was too busy having fun in my car.
Repair kits.
Repair.
You're going to want to make a few, yeah. Oh, man.
I need electronic circuits.
For a repair kit? You shouldn't.
Repair pack?
Yeah. You need
oh, you do?
Circuits.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, but you could just make it. If you have the iron plates and the copper plates, it'll automatically make it if it's in your inventory.
Yeah.
Oh,
you just need
copper
plates
in
your inventory.
I need some extra iron plates.
There's a box over here to the left, Barb, near the circuit boards that should be chock full. Yeah, okay. This one up here where I am.
Oh, you can do what I do. Watch this.
You just go on the conveyor belt? Yep.
All mine.
There's a ton in that box, just to let you know.
Yeah, but that's fun.
Okay, I'm going to make even more bullets. It takes so much time to make ammo.
Barbara, I'm giving you some emergency coal in your trunk. That way, if you ever run out of fuel on the road, you have an emergency stash.
Oh, sweet. I got junk in the trunk.
You do.
Wait. Oh, there is trunk. Okay, I got some in there. You can eventually make petroleum, which is super helpful.
Honestly, I think that's my least favorite part of the game. I really hate drilling for oil, and I hate the oil production. It's like, it's a mess of pipes. You end up with, like, what output is going where? What input are you taking? Like, making plastic is a whole nightmare.
It is.
Ooh, oh, shit.
More bullets!
For more bullets, we need gray, though. We need gray packs, and I don't know if we're ready to do that.
Oh, I just mean make more bullets.
Oh, gotcha.
These are just slow, I guess, because it needs so much.
Okay, then yeah, actually what would help these is if we did this.
Oh, more inserters?
Yeah.
Good call.
It can actually feed it faster.
Good call.
And then I can go ahead, just because I can see that already happening.
I haven't checked on our electricity production in a while. It's making me nervous.
Everything just shuts down, as Gus says that.
Oh, we're doing really good.
It's getting dark out, boys.
I know the time.
Oh, I just looked. We've been playing less than 2.5 hours, based on your earlier question, Barbara.
Oh, look at us. Yeah, I'm just basing it off of the recording time we've had for these.
Yeah, that's pretty smart. That's a good way to do it.
Under an hour.
Okay, you're making turrets. That's fine.
Yeah, just in case they start attacking us.
Smart.
What is it we're waiting on for going and just doing a bunch of attacking?
We just need bullets. You guys just need to arm yourselves.
I have 111.
Of those ammo things?
Of the magazines, yeah.
I guess I could make some.
Barb, there's a bunch in this bin if you want to come and just grab them out of the ones that are being produced. There's like 78, 60, 59. Yeah, but Gus just took some.
I just took those.
But yeah, Barb, just take them out of the production. Okay. And
I have 84.
Okay, make sure you put them in your car.
You want to put your bullets inside your car. Look,
when you click on the car, you'll see your coal, you'll see your machine gun, then under it, you'll see a slot for ammo. Make sure you slot it into that ammo slot.
I just did.
You want to slot it in your slot.
Put your slot in your slot in your slot. But slot.
Make
slot.
Sure you keep, if I were you, I'd keep a little bit on your personal machine gun on your body, just in case you get like thrown out of your car or you need to fight on your own.
Good call.
For some reason, hopefully it doesn't come to that.
Okay, so there's nothing else that we can do.
Let's see what you got
to make our bullets hurt more.
No, not without gray packs. I think we're ready to go fight.
Yeah, but we got to be
ready.
It's
night.
At this
point. It's scary.
You want to wait till the morning?
Oh, make advanced armor.
Heavy armor.
Yeah, heavy armor. You just need.
We need steel plates.
Oh God, we still haven't made a ton of those.
There's 26 available down here. Okay, how many do you need?
You need
50. I think
50.
We each need.
Oh God.
50.
And so.
I have light armor. I think.
I've got light armor as well.
Here, then we can. Here, let's ramp up a little bit of We got to make more steel plates real quick because we want armor.
I'm ramping my production back up. I had stopped it because I thought we were done with the car.
You could change your color.
Oh, shit. Where do you do that?
If you open your crafting menu and you click on characters instead of crafting, you can change its color.
I never knew that.
Oh, okay. That's actually smart. Wait, you guys clicked on what?
When you open up your... When you hit E to open up your character shit, over on the side next to crafting, there's a character menu.
Oh, well then we are definitely changing...
I want to be yellow! Yeah, you can make yourself pink if you want, John.
That's what I'm doing.
Sir, yes, sir. That's an excellent idea, sir.
I'm
like,
pink.
Finally, I don't look like Griff anymore. Where are you, John? Where you at?
I'm making more steel plates.
You can make yourself even more pink than that. Make it like a purple.
It's about pink. Can you make it more pink?
Okay, if you don't mind, I'm gonna turn off some of our ammo production because it's robbing a lot of iron plates that we could be using elsewhere.
Oh, that's a better pink. Oh, that's a good pink.
Oh yeah, that's good. Look at that.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah then.
Okay, I turned off a lot of it. That way we could get more iron plates because we're suffering down the line.
Danke schön.
Can you kill all the aliens in this game?
Yes.
So you can eradicate them and they won't respawn.
Correct. I believe so. I should say I'm not 100% certain, but I'm pretty sure you can.
Gus said he knows for sure.
The trick is to attack them early before they start mutating. I think we're a little late for the mutations at this point. We'll see once we get a little closer to them.
All of our pollution has ruined them.
Or upgraded them is actually what it's done.
It's ruined us.
Ruined our chances against them.
Okay, I have enough for my heavy armor, so I won't be taking any more of that.
So you've got 50 already?
I've got my heavy armor.
Oh, damn.
And then I'm going to pull this shotgun out of that. And the shells out of that so I don't get those mistaken. I'm going to go ahead and grab a bunch of iron plates and just be making ammo while we're just... I just got a
You got? Did you get an achievement?
I got a bronze thingy.
Yeah. Produce 20,000 iron plates an hour.
That's fun.
What's I gonna do? Oh yeah, I'm gonna make my heavy armor, and there's almost enough for you here as well, Barbara.
I might be able to make it. Let me see here.
Okay.
Oh, it can't be crafted by hand.
What?
Yeah, it can.
Iron plates.
Oh, you need steel, though.
Iron plates can't be crafted by hand.
Sorry, you can't make steel plates
That's why I'm saying there's actually a bunch down here by me where the cars are. There's four, there's 20, and then...
I'm making some down here.
Gus has two. So yeah, grab all those out of there and grab the ones out of here above me. Let me put my ammo in my car.
Wait, where are they? I only see two down here.
Yeah, grab those, and then the rest are up over here.
Okay.
The rest are in these two bins up here.
We should have made a bunch of more bullets by now as well, so if you want to get...
I turned off bullet production.
Oh, you did? Okay. There's still some left.
Yeah, just because our iron plates were getting choked and we weren't making juice anymore.
I still need 13 more.
All right, they should all still be producing, so just give them a little bit, and you should be getting some more.
Okay. Also, if you get in your car, the car changes to be your color, which is really cool.
My car does that in real life.
Barbara, I've got some for you. I just realized. I forgot.
Oh, awesome.
I've got 20. I meant to give them to you. There you go. There, you got enough now.
Yay, heavy armor.
All right, we're ready to go f*** up some aliens.
Some bugs. Where do we want to go? Which ones do we want to attack?
Welcome to Earth.
I say we go to the south. Can I ping? I can't ping. New tag. Fight here. You see it? I put it on the map.
All right, boys.
Yeah, okay, we can run into each other, just FYI.
YOLO. And running into each other is bad, just for further clarification.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And trees is damaging as well.
And space bar shoots.
Just hold down
that space bar. Oh, wait, we gotta wait for Barbara.
Barbara is disoriented.
She just got her license.
It takes a bit.
Yeah, it's not your right and left. It's relative to the car right and left.
Just gonna repair my car real quick.
Slowly but surely. Damn it.
Research done. We should research optics.
Optics will open up like portable solar panels and shit. That's a really good idea. Solar energy.
Yeah. Well, it's one of those the like things you should be researching early on in the game to do stuff. That's why it was so quickly done, but we haven't because we've just been like guns.
Yeah.
Make more guns.
This is an American server.
Oh, you want to do solar?
No, it's fine. It's fine. You do whatever you want. That's fine. I'm just trying to fill it. Barbara, where are you?
How's it going?
Good.
She backed into my screen.
What?
John.
I fucked up.
No fighty, John.
I fucked up.
What did you do, dude?
I rolled too far forward. Oh, and I don't even have my gun selected.
I told you. In case you had to fight outside your vehicle.
I'm about to die. Thank you.
John, keep going.
Nope, I'm jumping in with you.
John, you lost your car already.
Gus just gave us those for Christmas, and that's how you repair
them. I worked so hard to get those cars done.
Guess what I'm going to do to your car, Gus?
What?
I'm going to repair it. Oh, I can't repair from inside.
Spacebar, Barbara. I'm gonna die.
Is there something
die.
I have to do to select them?
I'm gonna die. We're dead. It'll automatically select.
Spacebar's not working.
Let me. Oh, wait. Come back. There you go. You see? Barbara, don't go too far. You're gonna die.
I can't go back.
Okay. Did we already lose? We have to make cars again.
Please don't ever give me access to anything.
Barbara,
okay.
Are you in a car still?
I am.
Okay, can we get in the car with you?
Go repair her car.
I have repair kits.
Yeah, I can do it.
But how... Is my gun not selected?
Alright, I'm in the car.
I had so much ammo in my car, I'm almost out.
Okay, I'm making it so the passenger controls the weapon.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'll control the weapon.
Weapon X. It's almost dead. There's only like one...
Yeah, drive up, drive up.
There's only one, oh, shit. I'm out of ammo.
I got Gus.
Okay, oh, thank God.
Okay. Now you go up to it, Barb. Go up to it.
Go kill him.
Yeah, there's no defenses.
You just gotta shoot. Yeah.
Just drive up to him, Barb. Drive closer to the mounds.
The mounds. Oh, down here?
These things. Yeah, these structures.
We thought we were such hot shit. We were gonna roll in there and destroy him, and they.
Oh, I got swarmed so fast. God, this takes up ammo. Okay, there we go.
My car, my beautiful car. Look at it.
Where's it?
Where's mine? Here. Mine's mine. You can barely see the pink of my car under this horde of things.
But that was all that ammo in there. Can't we get it out?
Hop in, Gus.
I can't.
Oh, it's only 2.
I gotta walk. Yeah.
Well, thanks for giving us the cars, Gus. See ya.
Oh, all that work.
It burned up so fast. Where are you going, Barb?
I don't know.
You're backwards,
driving
Barb.
In reverse.
Listen, man. Barb is learning.
She just got her permit.
Up.
Oh,
I'm getting out of the car. Out of the car.
All right. Well,
we did it, everybody.
More cars.
We did it. With no issue whatsoever.
We taught them. All right.
Was there something else you want to do in this video, guys?
No. I think that's it. We got our cars. All right. Thanks for watching.
The brightest stars burn bright and quickly, I always say.
It's true. We f***ed it up. All right. Well, it was fun. It was fun, though. At least that.
Yeah.
We did good.
Yeah.
We got a car. Some aliens.
We got cars and we killed a bunch of aliens. It's a holiday. It's a national
Laid
holiday.
Some pipe.
Yeah. Yep.
All right. Hopefully everyone enjoyed the video. I love this game. It's a fun game. Maybe in the future we'll revisit it, but I think that'll wrap up our current Factorio adventure. So
we beat Factorio.
We beat Woo-hoo! Factorio as much as we could. All right. We'll see you guys next time. Bye.
All right.
Hi, this is Moon, and he would like to thank you for watching this video. Moon, would I also like to let you know that we have other videos like this up on the channel, including several videos that we did in Factorio. And Moon would also love it if you would just subscribe to the channel. Please do it for Moon. Do it for Moon.